Oh, I got new crafting recipe and life elixir. Ooh, I should probably look into the plus 5 HP. Or no, I think my leveling up gave me increased HP. Ooh. A little bit of money for one cauliflower, I think. Wait, what? No! No! What? Why is it summer already? Is there only 28 days in the... No! No! Gosh dang it. I didn't realize that. Ugh, that makes me so mad. I didn't know there was only 28 days in a season. God dang it. I just wasted 30 parsnips. Ugh! I was really depending on those two. Oh. Oh, well, that makes today a work day. That upsets me greatly, though. Today is a working day. Hardcore. We shall go and try to get a lot of craps real quick. I do like that in this game your sickle can hit a wider range than Harvest Moon games. All of your tools can, really. Okay, those still aren't doing anything. Great. I don't know yet. I'm actually gonna try for all the girls, as bad as it sounds. Or three girls at once. That's because I was trying for Haley, but she's kind of mean. So I don't know. But that's what you do to people you like. You flirt with them, right? Or something. There's something there. Alright, let's go see what crops we can buy. God, we got so screwed. 28 days. Wish I had known that before. You'd have a strawberry. I will accept that quest. I have a strawberry for him. 9? Really? And I'll wait for his strawberry. I'll do that later. I guess try to talk to Penny and Lee more. I need to get Lee to have a heart. Really? I just want to get in the house. I was definitely not expecting it to be summer when I walked out today. I'm very disappointed. Hello. I'm going to get such a nice tan this summer. Okay. Great. And you know what? I am going to save this sweet pea because it's worth a lot. That's bad, but I am. I don't care that much about her. Girl's an afterthought. Money first, girls later. Pierre. Alright, Pierre, what kind of crops you got for me? I already have a bunch of melons. Plant these in the summer. It takes 12. I'm sure those are a one-time thing. Okay, after first harvest, harvest with scythe, alright, radish seeds, takes 6 days to mature, hop starter, takes 11 days but keeps producing, grows on a trellis, 14 days to mature, continues to produce after first harvest. Alright, so here's what I'm gonna do. I have melons already. I'm gonna take 4 of, you know, I'll take I'll take four of those for now. I'll do four of these as well. Wait, are those... And I'll take four of these. I don't know what the cash crop is. Anybody know what the cash crop in summer is? Let's see, it takes 4 days to mature. I'm gonna take 20 of these. I feel like that's what you're supposed to do. 20 of those. I'm almost positive this is not a cash crop. I'll take five of those. Yes, sir. Alright, and then I'll go get those started and I'll come back. Get out of my way, ho. Some of us have work to do today. I'm gonna be going hard on the farm today. Blueberries and melon. I have a lot of melon at home, so... We'll be pretty set there. Okay, I'll put this all away for now. Yo, and I'll run back out and I'll get more stuff. And I'll fertilize the important ones to start with. Blueberries and melon. I'll try blueberries. Let's see, I also need my hoe. We will get that and that. We're gonna do melons, then we're gonna do blueberries, then we're gonna do... I'm trying to get the order of my farm here. Alright, let's see. And then we need to fertilize two things. Melons and corn, I believe. What? Pantry? Melon and corn. Yeah. So we need lots of melon. Hopefully we'll have enough. Okay. Then we'll plant a bunch of these somewhere. You know what? Okay, so what we're gonna do is... One, two, three, four... Two, three, four. We're gonna do blueberries, tomatoes, peppers. We're gonna do these at the end. We're gonna do this one way off by itself. And we'll do corn. You know what? We'll do corn in front of the blueberries, I think. Alright, let's go buy some more crops. We get like 10 corn. Maybe 20? I don't know. I should get more melon because I need rare melon, so... Let's see. I want 20 melon. Okay, I'm happy on that because I'll have two to store and one to give. Two to store, one to give, two to store, one to give. So, you know, I'll get up to 10 because you said blueberries would be good. And I will get 10 corn. Can always buy more if we need it. And I'll get 4 of those. And that should be good. Blueberry, okay, melon, corn, okay. And we have lots of fertilizer. Okay, we'll need to make more of that, but that's no problem. So, our first priority should be to get ones that regrow first. I say corn's our first priority. We might even grow more corn. We'll see how I feel after planting all of this. Okay, so how much is the corn? 14 days to mature. Okay, so I want those on the line. I want these off by themselves because they're on a thing, a trellis. What is it? Yeah, trellis. And then I want this at the end. I need room for additional corn, room for additional blueberries, just in case. And room for more melon, of course. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. All right, so that's corn. I'm probably gonna make two rows of it, so. And here will be blueberries. Four, five, six, I don't know why I went that far. All right, blueberries, and then this will be rash, two, three, four, and then peppers, two, three, four. Wait, why did I buy? Oh, those do not regrow. Radish, and then I'll plant the melons here. A good thing I have food in my chest. Alright, so first thing I want to get down is the corn. So I'm going to put the fertilizer down for it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh, it doesn't make sense that the one that I want to be around the longest will be the one I plant first, but it does. Don't judge me. Alright, I'm gonna save that for the corn. This will be blueberries. Blueberries grow on... not really bushes. They grow in water usually. I think they grow, they're like cranberries the way you grow them. Tomato. Ah, okay, this makes sense. That's what I wanted to do. Tomatoes. Peppers. Alright. Better water them before I move on. I'll put another line of corn there, I think. I'm not sure how much corn is worth, but the fact that it can go through two seasons is pretty significant, so. It's worth, worth having lots of that, just because of that fact. Alright, and then we'll do... if you're worried about how many, how few radishes we have, that's okay. You know, I'll do melons there like I was planning to. The only reason I don't want to is because if I want more melons. So, that's okay. Alright. I don't think my tappers are ever going to get stuff in them. I was going to see if I can afford any more. Let's see, how much fertilizer can I make? Oh my god. Crafting. Oh, so close. Do I have any more sap in there? No. I don't know how long that guy's open. How long are you open? Till 10? Nice. Well, I won't make it back to here in time, so it doesn't matter. Wait, is the supermarket even open? I guess I could look. Yeah. Till 6. I have 10 blueberries. I've got 20 melons going into the ground. I'm looking to buy 10 more corn. Corn, it's too much. Alright, we should be good for now. I still don't know if I'm doing enough, but we'll go cut down a tree really quick. Because we want high quality melons if we can get it. Oh, I have the axe on me. I think this has the most sap in it usually. I have so much stuff right now. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Alright, maybe I'll have enough energy to water these all. I'd like to get another row of corn. Seeing as they're so expensive, they've got to be worth a bit. But going through two seasons is probably part of the reason they're worth so much. What the heck? Put these down so that I'll eat that. How much are the cave carrots worth? Not much. Alright, that'll work. Alright, so I should actually get away without eating anything ever. Most days. Of course, it'll take away from my ability to mine. Alright, and now we put scarecrows down. Oh, these! Oh, I forgot about those. I'll plant those tomorrow, that's alright. No, not these ones, though. Yeah, I'll plant those. Right here. 1, 2, 3, 4. They are continuous. Okay. 3, 4. Put this one down just because I have it. Sounds good. And I think we're good to go. Good to go. I like that. I'll plant the wheat tomorrow. Little whistle though. I want to rain. We're back again with another tip for y'all. Now listen up. Someone shared along with a whole slew of new crops to plant. Take cots, for example. The vines take a while to grow, but once they're matured, they can be harvested every day. Good luck. That was terrible. Where's the calendar at? Oh, yeah, it's on the town message board thing. Yep. Man, all that bug meat adds up. Alrighty. It's gonna be another day full of work. Anything in these yet? Nope. Afraid not. Are you not? I'm gonna actually take this. Because I'll need it for my wheat fields. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2. I'm just gonna plant the wheat in a big clump. I think it'll be cool. Let's see, what do I need for summer? I need tomatoes. Should I plant that? I planted that. I planted and that. I planted. I need a better watering can. I wonder if it's like a charge up kind of deal, or of course he says he'll take a couple days, so that's bad. That won't really be a good idea. This is what I need freaking sprinklers. How do I get iron, guys? 4 adjacent tiles. Does 4 adjacent tiles just mean literally like around it? Like, that's actually kind of crap. Thank you. I'm trying to be organized. I'm not as organized as I'd like to be, actually. I'd like to be a little bit more organized. But it's hard right now because my field's not clear and I don't have as much money and resources as I need to keep it really clean. Cat just jumped for some reason. I guess I won't be mining up much for the first few days. Summer might be the season of farming and nothing else. Out of water again. Okay, I can definitely make it through my watering, but that's gonna be like it. Can it? Yeah, I might get rid of them. But I don't mind them because they keep the grass from growing, but I don't know. I might get rid of them eventually. They make the grass take longer to grow, I think. Alright, so let's go sell a few things. Sell that, and I'll get that processed. And I'll figure out what to do with that, and that. And I'm not gonna do anything with that or that. Okay. Put this away. Wait, don't I have some... Bring Clint a strawberry. That's why I keep a couple of my crops. Of course, there's gonna come a time pretty soon where I'll definitely be out of anything useful. That's okay. Can't keep them all, please. I guess on rainy days I'll be able to go do stuff, but it probably won't rain very much since it's summer. Let's see, spice berry and sweet pea. Alright, so we need spice berry and sweet pea. Okay. So we're halfway there already, or more than halfway there. There's it. Done. If we can get grapes or whatever. I have a feeling those are on the bushes, but I don't know. I thought he was catching the bunny. I was kind of excited. Might as well go to Clint first. Those might be where the grapes grow. Can't eat the sweet pea. I don't need to go there. Hey, somebody here? Oh, look at this. Ice cream? It's hard to find someone who doesn't like this. Wow, he has a lot of stuff. Holy cow. I do not need to go there. I need to go here. Shop. Oh, look, I can buy iron ore from him. Ooh, I might do that. Where do you find iron ore exactly? I gotta find out. But I might buy some from him anyway. Don't know what that is. Mudstone. Sold the petrified slime for sure. And another rare thing. Alamite. Oh, I already have. Wait. Oh yeah, I want to give him the strawberry before I forget. Yay! Woohoo! Money! Let's see. It can be refilled at any required 5 copper bars. $2,000. That's so much money. I'd rather just buy a new one again. Shop. Okay, what do I need iron for exactly? I have the ring. That's the main thing I want the earth crystals for, but if I can't mine, I won't be able to do that. That's what I want the iron bar for, is the honey. Is there something else, though? Sprinklers. You know what? Let's buy a few iron bars. Let's see. We will buy that. Buy two. By three. Okay, we'll see what we can do with the sprinklers. I'll make one first. I don't want to put all my eggs in one basket. I'll probably use one for the beehive, actually. New reward? Yay. Give me my reward, ho. Standing geode. Great. I was hoping for money, kinda. Guy's making ice cream. It's respectable. Oops. Alright, so we're gonna go up to Champions Guild, see if we can saw our old swords. I guess we could keep them just in case we die with the sword or something and lose it. But I may find out what Penny and Leah like. You guys got any clue what they like? I'm sure everybody likes flowers at least a little bit, but is sweet pea spice berry is not okay, that's not the sweet pea. Sweet pea is a flower, yeah. Let's see, 50 and 100. I will sell those to you. Silver Saber, huh? Come back when you've got something to show me, kid. Alright. The Adventurers Guild is not very adventurous, I gotta say. They seem to be quite homebound. I'll say so myself. So wait, where's Penny? Is Penny in here? Penny. You said Penny was north before, but I'm north, and Penny's not here. So, where's she at? Only Maro's the one that lives there. I'm not very interested in her. I don't think she's in there. Okay, I'm gonna sell all this stuff. Well, I'm gonna use this actually. Store all this stuff. I have to make another storage bin soon. Where's she at? Make sure to water your plants every day. I'm pretty proud of that voice. I haven't even really used fiber yet. Oh. It is her house? Okay. Well, at least I'm finding it. Let's see. Nope, not here. She wasn't at her spot either. Maybe she has a different spot in somewhere. Oh, there's Penny. I'm tutoring Vincent and Jazz today. They're a handful, but it's nice to make a difference in someone's life. What do you think she'd like? A sweet pea or a spice? I'd say a sweet pea. Thank you. This looks special. Alright, so now I need to get to Leah and get her more up there, too. Ah, here's her. I don't have anything for her today. Do you wear those clothes every day? Yes, as a matter of fact. I'm a farmer, what do you think? What's she thinking? Okay, this is Leah's house. I've encountered some beautiful shells in front of my house. Is he the guy who lives on the beach? Look, they come out here, huh? Got another flower. Man, all these high quality flowers. What's up with that? sweet pea. Spice berry. Sweet pea is what I just called that. Do I have a mission? No. Nailed it. There's a lot of weeds. Lots of weeds right now. Try to get some wood knocked down. I don't know, it's hard to keep this field cleared. So much stuff grows every day. I never visit the freaking west side. No telling how much stuff is growing over there. That's not weeds. I don't know how all this stuff accumulates here. What exactly is happening here every night? No crews? No crews? Is there no crows in fall or something? Or in summer? Alright, let's see. I'll put that in there to give to people. I should take the iron out. Let's see. And that does absolutely nothing. Of course. Why would it? Rock collected. Okay, I assume these don't do anything. It's probably gonna come back to bite me in the butt, though. I'm sure. Oh, come on. I need 5 to make 1 bar. God dang it. I was hoping that wouldn't be the case with the iron. So I guess I'll buy a couple more of those tomorrow. Okay, I assume grapes will be a second half of the month kind of thing. I feel like that's a safe assumption. So what did I miss here? Obviously I didn't get the parsnips. I'll have to try that again later. I can get the melons and the corn, hopefully. The high quality stuff's hard to get. I'll get that pretty easily. I just need 1 more for that. I'll get those 3 eventually. Then a mushroom in fall, I guess. The coconuts might be there actually now. On the beach. That sound, though. My gosh, that's worth a lot. Spice berry, 80 apiece. Jeez. Alamite. My gosh, it's worth a good amount, too. Made a lot of money off of nothing.